On July 8, 1941, at an All-Star game at Briggs Stadium, Ted Williams, hitting a 405 at the break, homers off Chicago Cubs pitcher Claude Passeau with two out and two on in the ninth, giving the American League a dramatic 7-5 victory. Williams' four RBI are matched by National League shortstop Arky Vaughan, who hits homers in the seventh and eighth. Williams would end the season hitting 406 and remains the last batter in Major League Baseball history to reach that mark.